Hi guys. So I thought I would shoot a little video showing you all how I decorate my journals and sketchbooks every month. I've already done the ones for December. Holy cow. For January, but I thought I'd go ahead and decorate the February ones in advance and show you how I do that.
Thank you.
So that's how I prep my sketchbooks. And I don't spend a lot of money on any of them. There's some really great fancy sketchbooks out there that are kind of pricey, but these work for me and I'm okay with that. And I buy the Strathmore visual journals. Yeah, this one has 90-pound mixed media paper in it, which is great for drawing on because it's nice and flat and smooth. It can take some watercolor, not a ton, and you can't do scrubbing in it because the paper will start peeling. It's not intended for that, but it can take some, and it doesn't bleed through. I haven't had anything bleed through yet. I don't use Sharpie in it, but yeah. So these work well, and I buy these visual journals when they're like on sale, like buy one get one free at Michael's or something like that. I wait and then I stock up. So anyway, use what you can afford or make do with what you have. Maybe make your own journals if that works for you. It's not that hard. And decorate them with the parts that you have. The pretty stuff doesn't have to just be on the inside. It should also be on the outside. Plus, if you're like me, you got a hoard of stickers. We might as well use them. All right, that's it for today. Don't forget to stay healthy, stay safe, stay creative, and go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. I'll see you later. Bye, guys.